are no second chances to making a great first impression. Hi, my name is Shubhangi and I'm here to share with you some important tips on how to handle an interview. Practice good non-verbal communication, that is, demonstrate confidence. 1. Stand straight. Make an eye contact and do not forget to connect with a firm handshake. Your first non-verbal communication will be a great beginning or a quick ending to your interview. 2. Dress well. It's very important to know what to wear to an interview and remember to be well groomed. If possible, try calling up the company and finding out the dress code before the interview. 3. Study your CV well and anticipate questions based on what you have mentioned in your own CV. 4. Strong career objective. Try to keep it lean and mean, just what the job seeker wants. Try restricting your career objectives to just 10 words. 5. Gather knowledge about the company and the position you are applying for. Try reading about the company on the internet. Try connecting with your seniors and your friends who are in similar job functions. 6. And do not forget, this is the very last and the important point, do not appear desperate. When you go for an interview with a please hire me approach, you appear desperate and less confident. Remember to appear for an interview with 3 C's. 1. Be cool. 2. Be calm. 3. Be confident. You know you can do the job. Make sure the interviewer believes in you too. All the best and thanks for watching.